strike three call. Posey and Guerin were moving to the dugout before the call even. Turner didn't like it. Well, look at the last pitch of the last half inning. Corey Guerin freezing Justin Turner with what was called strike three called on the outside corner. Turner did not agree. And Turner got tossed for his trouble.
Well, that's why Corey Guerin's been so effective